Hello children, a very good morning to all of you. Welcome to today's general knowledge class. Children, today we are going to learn lesson number 18. Lesson name are neighbors. So let's start. Children, tell me one thing, do you have a neighbor?
Yes, of course, everyone has a neighbor, right?
So children, just like we have neighbors, our country India has neighbors too. Do you want to know who they are?
Yes.
But before that, let's learn about our country India. India is a huge country. India is divided into smaller divisions called states and union territories. At present, there are 28 states and 8 union territories in our country, India. So children, what is the name of our state where we live in our country, India? We live in the state Maharashtra. This is the map of our state Maharashtra. So let's see some neighboring states of Maharashtra. They are Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Telangana, and Karnataka. So, our state Maharashtra is bounded by the Indian states of Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Telangana, Karnataka, etc. So, in the same way, our country India has neighbors too. So, let's see the neighboring countries of India. First, China. Second, Bhutan. Third, Nepal. Fourth, Bangladesh. Fifth, Myanmar. Sixth, Sri Lanka. Seventh, Pakistan. Eighth, Afghanistan. So children, these are the neighboring countries of India. Now, let us revise one more time. First, Afghanistan. Second, China. Third, Bhutan. Fourth, Nepal. Fifth, Pakistan. Sixth, Bangladesh. Seventh, Sri Lanka. Eighth, Myanmar. So children, I hope you have understood today's lesson. Thank you. Hello children. Good morning everyone. How are you all? I hope you all are doing well and fine. Now, let us start with our next lesson,
lesson number 26, lesson name oven. Today we are going to learn about the machine oven used in the kitchen. Meet Jenny. Jenny's mummy made a cake for her at home yesterday. It tasted yummy. So children, all of you also like the cake and cookies very much, right? So do you know how's that made? Jenny's mom used the oven to make the cake. So children, what is an oven? An oven is a machine that is used in a kitchen for cooking purpose. An oven is a kitchen appliance used to heat, roast and bake food. Kitchen appliance is a machine which is used in the kitchen, such as a fridge, food processor, etc. So an oven is a kitchen appliance which is used for the cooking purpose. So ovens are closed heated containers which are used for heating, baking and also for drying the food. It is used mainly to cook the food. It provides even dry heat to all surfaces of food inside them. We need to keep the food in an oven-proof dish. Using any other vessel can be harmful. So we must always keep the food in an oven-proof dish while cooking food in an oven. We should use an oven under an adult supervision. So children, always we should use an oven under the supervision of an adult at home. Carelessness while using may cause severe burns. Once the food is ready, we will hear a beep sound. So once the food is ready, an oven will let you know by a beeping sound. The dish will be very hot, so we must always ask our elders to remove it, else we shall get burnt. And also always use the gloves while taking out the dish from the oven. Children, there are varieties of food which can be cooked in the oven. Let's see which are they. So muffin, pizza, cookie and bread are some of the food items that can be cooked in the oven. So children, here we have completed this lesson. Have a good day. Bye. Thank you.